It's a 5.2% amber ale, lightly spiced with clove. The beans and the cabbage, I mean, they work more or less in the background. I mean, there's a tons of it in the beer, but it's not the main flavor profile. So yeah, it's very enjoyable by itself.
Surprised how good it tasted and how pleasant it was compared to, you know, when you see them pouring green beans and red cabbage into the mixer.
I was expecting more taste of the ingredients, but you can find it if you look for it.
It's crazy. It's unbelievable somebody had the imagination, but well, it's successful, it's great, so why not? I'm hoping for the cod liver oil beer next year.